Ooh. Ooh. Get it. Get it. Ooh. Get it. Missed it three times. Ooh. Four. There we go.
Passes by and most long for a place that they never find. I'm afraid I wake up when I die and it is too late to climb any mountain. Time is of the essence, the blood running through our core. It's best to not feel sorry when it's over.
Hi guys, it's early December. This is probably going to be the last day I float a Stillwater this year. So let's try and make it count. All right, let's see how the bite's gonna be. I've got my streamer rod here. Well, the rod I'm throwing streamers on. And we've got an indicator rig set up as well on another rod. Just float around here, see if we can move some fish. It's actually pretty warm. It's like 40 degrees out here around like 9:30. Try and test out a variety of retrieves. See if we can figure. Oh, that was a grab. Okay. I think that was a grab. I don't think that's bottom. Oh. Ooh. Don't know if that was weed. I don't think that's weeds. Weeds? No, not even close, right? All right. Slow pulls, or medium slow. Guess it's not deadly slow. Yeah, those are definitely fish. That's kind of a pretty good action for the first 10 minutes. We just need to pin one, huh? Let's try the indicator rig for 5 minutes. Just got a little chironomid and balance leech on under this indicator. There we go. On the indicator rig. I'm interested to see what it ate. The chironomid, I think. Nope. Balanced leech. Oh, my rig's all blown up again. Nice cut. Come on. I could get this guy in the net. There we go. Oh, splashing the camera. There's a decent little cut on the balanced leech. It's a 20 inch cut, 9 to 11. Yep, cool. Guess we'll pull out the underwater camera, huh? Get the release on this guy. Oh! That guy hit the bobber, I'm pretty sure. I think that's the second time something's tried to eat the bobber. Maybe that's a sign to put the dry on. Alright, something tried to eat it that time as well. Alright, I think we throw a dry fly on and see what we can get to come up. Alright, dry flies in December. Let's see if this is a thing. Yep, it's a thing. Bionic ant. Another cut. That was first cast, by the way. That could have been bad. Nice. Dry fly fish right there. Awesome. That's another strawberry cut. There we go. Man, as soon as I switch to the Jig Sculpzilla, huh? And pick one off. That seems about right. Let his head up. There we go, another cut in the boat. Light meat Jig Sculpzilla, huh? All right. There we go. Pretty. Here we go. Another cut. That's not a bad one at all. And he just saw the boat.
I want this guy to the net.
Yes. Okay. That's a big one. 19, 20. Not that big. Oh, he inhaled it though. This guy's fat. Go get it. Get it. Ooh. There we go. smaller guy. Nice, smaller guy, skinny. There we go. That feels like a better one. Maybe.
That's all caught up.
There we go. Another strawberry cut. There we go. Oh, that looks like a nice one. Oh yeah. Well, these. Well, line flip. That's not gonna help. Yeah, that's not a bad one. Not bad at all. Oh, when the wind calms down, it feels nice and warm. Ooh, get it, get it. Ooh, get it. Missed it three times. Ooh, four. There we go. Fifth time's the charm. Thank you.
lower guy. Just can't get him close.
There we go. Littler guy. Guy hit it 5 times. Oh, and fish flop. I kind of feel like I've got the area down. Figured out where they are. Yep. Oh, we've got them dialed now. Oh, that's a dark one. This is gonna be another fish flop, I think. Let's see if we can two-hand him. Yep. So I'm throwing my little light meat Jig Sculpzilla. This is a one I tied for the Thanksgiving flies video. But obviously there's, obviously there's no sculpin in here. The thing about this streamer is it swims so well, especially vertically, that this light color, man, still a good bait fish imitation, even though, you know, the profile is sculpin-y. It still has such good swimming action that it just triggers fish to eat it. So yeah, it's a good fly. Now you can get the standard Jig Sculpzilla in my shop, or you can check out my tying video on how to tie some up if you want to tie your own. But man, is it, it's just a versatile streamer, you know? Just gets fish to eat. I'm just counting it down a little bit because it's got a 4.5 mil tungsten bead on it, and then this hover line's helping it stay down a little bit too. So we're not fishing it, you know, right up on the surface. We're getting down about, you know, 3 or 4 feet. Ooh. Yep. Man, it is. Oh. Well, lost that one. But this is a good one, guys. Ooh, think that was a bump? I don't know. Yep, oh, that was definitely a bump. And we got him. Another cut.
In the, not in the net, not in the net. Now in the net. I'll just, you know, cookie cutter 16, 18 inchers.
And other than that one guy that launched his drift boat, we're the only guys out here. We've got another boat coming in now. But floating, it's just us. Just us. Lake all to ourselves. They're definitely in the eating mode. There we go. Man, it's that easy. Dropped the rod there. Clear the fly. There's a little cut. There's a fish. That was a nice one.
Come on, head into there. No, too big for the net. It's too big for the net.
Kinda. Cool. Guy's 12 to 8.
Okay.
Tough to get a grip. It's getting windier. There we go. Fish are getting a little bit better though, just a little bit. I'm trying this, yep, okay. Flipped it around. Okay. This one's a little skinnier. Oh. Ooh, that was a pretty vicious take right there. This is a little bit better one. Oh yeah. Oh. Okay. I think this guy's on the reel. It pulled out. Dang. I think that was the best one of the day. There we go. Another nice one. Ah, get in the net. Cool. There we go. Better go around this pipe. There we go. Oh, and we're wrapped up in the line now. Okay. It's a nice cut. Big one. There we go. There we go. I had to kill it and then he ate it. Ooh, yep. Nice. Yeah. cool. Oh, and fish flop. Guess he didn't want to be shown off. Yep. Oh! Okay, popped off. Yeah. Another nice one. Oh, this is fun, guys. This is pretty fun. This one's got some fight in it. This is a nice one. See if we can get, oh, let's not let the line slip there. See if we can get into the net. Man, I can't really turn him. I do, he's in the mouth, I see it. Just upset. Get head up. Yeah. Oh, this guy is built like a tank. And fish flop. Okay, we're gonna have a lot of those. Not the best release shots, huh? All right, we've got about 10 minutes left on the GoPro. Let's try and put one or two more on the board and then we'll call it. Getting a little chilly. Fishing's been absolutely fantastic though. It's been fun, just I guess I got, what, one on a dry and one on a indicator rig, and the rest have just been stripping this Jig Sculpzilla, which is pretty much my still water game. All right, this might be the last one of the day. Cap off just a fantastic day on strawberry. I don't know how many we got into. We'll have to kind of go through the footage, but man, it's been a fun day. Here, let's actually get a good release on this guy. Here. Let's see. Nope, still gonna flop. All right. Well, that's fitting. All right, let's paddle back to the car. All right, it's a great day on strawberry. I'm happy I came up here. Probably the last day of the year I'm gonna float. It ended up being a good one. So if you enjoyed this video, please like it down below and consider subscribing to my channel. Thanks and have a good one.